Hey guys, welcome you to your YouTube channel Intraday Guide, and I am your friend Shivansh Bhasin. So today the topic is about the market regulator SEBI is planning to impose limit on minimum market capitalization of 10 crores to remain listed in exchange. So it is a bad news for the business or the firm or a company who are trading or listing in stock exchange, that is NSE or BSE, and with a less or minimum 10 crores market capitalization. So what is the full news and what SEBI talks about it, we'll discuss in this video later, and please watch this video till end so you know about what SEBI is planning for that company. So let's start. I'll tell you that the SEBI plans to impose a limit on a minimum capitalization for companies to remain listed in exchange, or we call that listed companies penny stocks. You heard about name penny stocks. At present, there are no such criteria for a continued stock liquidity in India. There are very infrequent liquidity or infrequent liquidity in some stocks that are listed in an exchange. However, SEBI plans to list those companies in NSE and BSE with minimum market capitalization of 25 crores or more. So when a new company is listed or is going to list is having a market capitalization of more than 25 crores or 25 crore, minimum 25 crore. SEBI get this plan from New York Stock Exchange. It's heard very interesting that where New York Stock Exchange has come, but for example, it is real for New York Stock Exchange that New York Stock Exchange listing rule says that a company is not compliant if any average market capitalization over a 30 days trading period is less than $50 million. So SEBI founds that out of around 5,000 firms listed on exchange, at least 1,000 appears to be a penny stock only with a few investors and infrequent trading. So there are around 1,000 penny stocks who are trading with a very few investors or infrequently, what we say that infrequent liquidity or movement. There are some few stocks who are not traded over a week or not even changed his price over a week. So data showed that data of market regulator SEBI showed that at the end of trading on Tuesday, that is before day on 9th Jan 2018, there were at least 396 actively traded companies out of around 1,000 companies with a market capitalization of less than 10 crores. You understand that only 396 out of 1,000 companies, around 1,000 companies, were actively traded on Tuesday. There are many companies who business is only on papers but also listed in exchange. Such penny stocks do not make any economic sense. Such companies should go out of the exchange. Some newly investors who come during IPOs expecting a lot from the company due to a market sense. But ultimately what happens? Get trapped when a stock price goes down, trading actively decreases or liquidity decreases after listing. So investors get demotivated from the exchange and thinks that share market is a what we call that satta bazaar. So they didn't trade next time. So SEBI is now going to plan to put limits on market capitalization as well as assets profitability, and also mandating companies to meet certain standards to prevent themselves. So it's good doing by SEBI. The market regulator SEBI has recommended companies to should maintain a minimum trading turnover as a proportion of a market capitalization. So it also a good step by SEBI, and also SEBI is planning to demand a minimum asset requirement of 25 crores for a company on a conditional basis to remain listed. Apart from liquidity criteria, SEBI should also apply other criteria linked to performance of the company, because the investors who apply for IPO always want that companies do good performance in the market, and market liquidity should moved in. There should some compliance requirement in terms of growth, profitability, revenues, etc., to judge the quality of the business and also the future prospects of the business or a company. Existing listing firms will be given a year to time to comply with the new liquidity and other listing criteria on, as discussed before. So company have around 1 year to grow themselves as per the SEBI requirement. At last, if companies that fail to comply with the rules will be delisted from the exchange. So I'll tell you what some companies that I know, and if you are a shareholder or a positional trader in that company, so please book your profit and go. So these are the few companies that is with a minimum less than 10 crores market capitalization. These are the companies you can check this. If you are a shareholder or a positional, so you can book your profit from that company. So you can pause your video and write the names of that companies. See that companies. These are the companies with less than minimum capitalization. You can see here with the market capitalization of that companies. Next. There are lots of companies who are listed but not showing here, but you can see that companies if you are a shareholder. These are the companies. So please book profit if you are a shareholder of that company. If you like my video, then please subscribe, share to the people who are traded in stock exchange and want to learn share market.